Niranda was an Indian lawyer and was the Attorney General of India from November 1968 to March 1977, and it covered Indian emergency. He was earlier the Solicitor General of India. He was awarded the Padma Vibhushan in 1974. He was also the chairman of the Bar Council of India.